Alrighty, the time is now 5:18 p.m. This is Thursday, September 27, 2018. We're going to try to do this on a game-by-game basis, game predictions as we have done in the past. Alright, the New Jersey Devils are here at the MTS Center tonight, Bell MTS Center, to take on the Winnipeg Jets at 7 o'clock. And this is the way it's going to go. I'm just getting some numbers here. Okay. All right. Here is what we're going to do. I am going tonight. This is the first one of the season. Decided to start it now. I am personally going with a 4-2 Devils win. And the wife has just given me a prediction of a 5-2 Devils win. So, although it's preseason, I'm not sure who the Jets are going to start tonight. In fact, I never even looked that up. Goaltending, they're in trouble. Because, I'll tell you right now, if Connor Hellebuck goes down, they're fucked. Because this Laurent Brossoit is garbage. And Eric Comrie is garbage because he was with the Moose. They're both shitty goaltenders. And, of course, Handsome Henry went to the Florida Panthers. So he got the hell out of here. Good for him. And so the Jets are kind of in a position where people are kind of believing that it's going to be a last year, a last season type of thing. That's not going to be the case. This club is, I'm not saying that they're going to be last in the league idea, but they're going to struggle. And I'm saying that because there's all this pressure put on to sort of pick up from where they did last season. And I don't think they're going to top that. The only other thing they could do, quite frankly, if you wanted to say better last season, they'd have to go to the Stanley Cup final. And just to get to the conference finals they did last season, I'll be honest, that was shithouse luck. Were they good? Sure. But there's always somebody better, and that's the whole point. I mean, that's very un-Winnipeg-like. And the fans are saying, oh, we're going to do it again. Believe what you want. Well, I mean, reality, I'm telling you the Winnipeg Jets will not do that again. Watch this be a season of flounder and not even make the playoffs. It is what it is. It's only preseason and I get it. But if you watch, like I said, that is his name, Laurent Brossoit or something or whatever. He's, please give me a break. The Jets need proper backup and they do not have it. So anyway, goaltending is key. If you don't have goaltending, you're screwed. So anyway, that's it. I'm picking 4-2 Devils for tonight. The wife is picking 5-2 Devils. Hopefully the Jets win. But yeah, that game against Minnesota last night, that was fucking ridiculous. Same against Calgary. They were down, they were up, they were, you know, they blew it. Just like last night, they fucking blew it. Who was in net? Do-do-do-do-do-do. You got it. So go Jets for tonight.